So, today is day 3 of the cleanse. I'm here with Star and Megan.
Hello.
Yep, they're here for the support. I'm ready to be done. Like, it's taught me some good stuff, mentally, and like, it's been good, but like, I'm ready to be done, honestly. Today's the last day. Tomorrow I get to eat cooked vegetables, basically just like vegetable soup, just to ease back into eating normal food. So I'm excited about that. Hopefully it tastes good, but honestly, some food is better than no food. So I'm excited for that. And then Friday, I'm ready to eat some good food.
True.
So
eat Chick-fil-A.
I probably will go Chick-fil-A because, Friday nights in July, they have, like, clues where if you wear some kind of thing that they give hints for throughout the week and you come on Friday night between, like, 7 and, like, 9 or something, if you get the clue right with what you're wearing, then you'll get a free entree or something. So I'm going to do that, and I'm going to eat some good Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, we should do it.
So if you're wondering if I would ever recommend this cleanse, yes, I would, because it helps you with, I guess, whatever you're looking for. It helped me, with mental discipline. It helps you lose weight. That's not really what I was looking for, but I lost a little bit of chub, so that's good.
We all do a little bit of that.
Oh my gosh, doesn't everyone?
Yeah.
But anyway, so yeah, I would recommend it, but it is challenging, so I'm ready to be done. So have a good day. I will keep you updated with tomorrow's vegetables, and until then, I've been drinking my stuff.